When traveling to Finland, you may or may not need a visa. The need for a visa solely depends on the nationality of your passport. If your passport's nationality is one of the Schengen countries, then you do not need a visa. If your nationality isn't one of the countries that have reached a visa liberalization with Finland or any of the Schengen states, then you need a visa. Nigerian nationals, including about 149 other nationalities, have to apply for a visa to visit Finland. To apply for a visa, these documents must be presented. Application form, nationality passport, passport photographs, colored copy of passport data page, travel health insurance, evidence of sufficient funds, flight itinerary, evidence of accommodation, COVID-19 vaccination certificate. The purpose of your visit, how long you intend to stay, are some factors that would determine what kind of visa you will apply for. This would also determine certain documents that could be requested for during the application process. Visa policies upgrade regularly, and that could also lead to more documents to be requested for. For better understanding and guidance, connect with the Tratras agents and Tratras mobile application. Tratras agents are equipped with enormous knowledge and the guidance to put you through and ensure you have a wonderful experience before, during, and after your travels.